Tonight, a shooting at an Indianapolis Waffle House killed at least one person and injured five others. Police say the shooting happened after a fight broke out between two groups. This was earlier this morning. One woman died from her injuries at the hospital. We know a man is in serious condition. Three other men and a woman are all stable. So far, no motive has been released to us.